comparison of bar magnet with the solenoid. So first we take the example of bar magnet. So if you see here, so this is my north pole N and this is my south pole S of the bar magnet. So in bar magnet, the magnetic field lines come out from the north pole and goes into the bar magnet from the south pole, and this is how it look like. From north pole it is going and making a curve, total curve, one curve, closed loop, and get into the south pole and again emerges from the north pole. So this is the magnetic field of bar magnet. We have already discussed so many times. So for bar magnet, this is how it look like, the magnetic field lines. Now for a solenoid, let me see the magnetic field lines, how it look like. For solenoid, so I have considered a solenoid like this, and the wire, this is the solenoid, and this is the core, and wire is coming from the back side. Okay, I drop something here, so it is like this. So this is my solenoid, and if you see here, this is one side, the other side, and this is this wire in which the current is going from this. Okay, the current is going from here and coming towards you, and again going inside from here, and again coming towards you, and again going inside and coming towards you. Finally from this side it is going downward, same as this one. So at this point, what is the current direction? From back side. If you see here, from this back side current is coming like this. So this is dot, and at this side the current is going inside. So inside. So this is how we can represent. Now we know this from this loop. So if you see here, if this is the direction of current, which direction? Clockwise direction. For clockwise direction, this part will be look like a south pole of the loop. Similar to this one, if you see here, this is coming from this side like this. If you look at here, coming from this side and going into this, which is this, which direction is this? Clockwise, from this side clockwise direction. Okay, like this. So if it is clockwise direction, then this will look like a south pole, and definitely this will be my north pole. Now let us draw the magnetic field due to this solenoid. Now if it is south pole, if it is north pole, then this solenoid is equivalent to the bar magnet. So let us draw it. Okay, if we draw it like this, so okay, so this is the diagram of magnetic field like this. These are same, and this is my which pole? South pole, and this is my north pole. Why south pole? Because if you see here like this, it is like this. Okay, from back side going like this, which direction is this? Clockwise. And if it is clockwise direction, then this side will look like a south pole. South pole, south pole, south pole, and from this current is going, and that is my north pole. And we know that from north pole the magnetic will come out, and in the south pole it will goes down. It means that looking at this two diagram, we can definitely say that the magnetic field due to a bar magnet and a solenoid are exactly same, but the bar magnet and the solenoid are also same because they are giving us the same geometry of the magnetic field lines. Now the most important two points are there. So what are the differences between the bar magnet and the solenoid? Is that the solenoid, the poles of this solenoid can be interchanged. Because the pole, either south pole or north pole, who decide this? This decide, it is decided by the direction of the current. Okay, the south pole is and north pole are decided by the direction of current. So the we can change south pole into north pole and north pole into south pole. But we cannot change this north pole. This north pole will remain north pole for all the time. You cannot change the poles. Okay, so this is the big difference number one. Number two is the magnetic field strength due to bar magnet is same. Okay, do not change. We cannot change because for a particular magnet, the magnetic field strength will become same. But for the solenoid, the magnetic field can be changed because we know the magnetic field is directly proportional to current. You know this BdL equal to mu naught I. Okay, magnetic field is proportional to current. If the larger the current, then larger will be the magnetic field. So these two are the most important differences. Now the similarities we did. Now let us go to the magnetic field lines. Okay, and the properties of magnetic field lines. Number one, for a bar magnet and a solenoid, the magnetic, you have to write all these things. Magnetic field lines emerges from north pole and submerge into the south pole for both. Okay, it means that it will form a closed loop. The magnetic field lines form a closed loop, unlike the electric field lines. Okay, unlike the electric field lines, electric field line do not form a closed loop. Now the direction of magnetic field, next point is the direction of magnetic field outside the bar magnet is from north pole to south pole, and inside the bar magnet is from south pole to north pole. So here also you can write the direction. Direction is in this direction. Okay, you can of course write where is going from. It is going from north south pole to north pole inside the bar magnet and a solenoid. Now where is the strongest magnetic field region in bar magnet and solenoid? The most strongest field lines field is at the poles. Okay, at the poles the magnetic field is very strong. Why? Because at the poles there are crowded magnetic field. Okay, most of the magnetic field are very crowded at the poles, here also and here also. It means that if the magnetic field lines is very crowded, then we can say in that region the magnetic field is very strong. So at the poles the magnetic field lines are very strong. Now if the magnetic field lines, okay, this is next point, if the magnetic field lines are parallel, separated with equal distance, separated with equal distance, parallel and separated by equal distance, and in that region the magnetic field is said to be uniform. Okay, the magnetic field is said to be uniform. Now if you see here, inside the bar magnet and inside the solenoid, the magnetic field lines are parallel and equally separated. Okay, separated by equal distance. What we can say then? We can say that inside the bar magnet and the solenoid, the magnetic field lines are uniform and the magnetic field is also uniform. So next property is that two magnetic field lines never intersect with each other, because at the point of intersection it will give us two direction, which we have already studied in electric field lines, in the property of electric field lines. Okay, so we can draw two field lines crossing with each other and draw the tangent. That time we will see that from that point that there are two tangent, That is, it is giving us the two direction, which is not possible. So this is the bar magnet and solenoid. So equivalently, we can say bar magnet and solenoid are same. Okay. Now in the next lecture, we study earth magnetism. Earth as a magnet. Thank you.